one in the monitor then. One more in the monitor, but all three monitors, please. Check, 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 check. Check, check, check. Got it. That one. Check.
I can't hear a lot. Check, one, two, one, two, one, two. That's gonna work with you. You better be on time, I'm gonna have to call you, pal. Check. 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 Check.
Check.
We'll get you a new cord then, huh?
All right.
Yeah, where's John? We need him up here.
All right, man. I want to dedicate the Catacombs Dec not only to Jesus Christ, but I want to dedicate it to the birthday boy, Isaac. Happy birthday. This whole set's for you. This whole set is for everybody who showed up for the 7 Ounce Ground show. And we weren't there. We're really sorry about that. We just want to take this time and thank you, the fans, for coming out here. We want to thank all the bands for the channels broken. Thank you for doing a great job. Praise God for all of you people out here. This song is dedicated to everybody. It's called Rebuke.
One race, one faith, one God.
Go at it again?
Yeah!
Man, I'm so out of shape. Well, that's no excuse, is it, huh? No, it's not.
I gotta order an Nordy tractor.
Hey, check it out. Sometime in the real close future, we're gonna have a scene coming out.
Yeah!
It's gonna be 7-ounce crown, straight out of the garage.
Yeah, baby.
For real. Serious. No mixing, no EQing. It's gonna be raw. You like raw?
Oh, yeah!
As long as I can understand it!
That's right. Somebody talk to that guy after. Praise God, and we thank you guys. We thank Jesus for each and every one of you. You are important to us. Thank you. This next song, I think it's called Don't You, right? Is that it? The song's called Don't You? Check it out.
Yeah.
You guys,
that's cool, man. Cool,
it's fun. I like to do it too. Sometimes it scares me though, man. I don't know. It's weird, dude. I'm in this band, and moshing scares me to death. I'm afraid I'm gonna get moshed, man. That's crazy.
Mosh him!
I can't, dude. Somebody talk to this guy over here. So.
Can I get more water or something?
You guys having a good time so far? You know what, dude? I don't see anybody on this side, man. I see people here,
hey,
but I don't see anybody over here, man. Can we do something about that? They don't like bass players? Come on, now.
Oh.
Come on.
The bass player don't jump around.
We love you, dude.
Dude, I truly love you.
It's a fuzzy moment for us. I'm sorry. You have to excuse Kevin.
Oh, it's a warm, fuzzy moment.
It's one of those warm, fuzzy moments.
Deliverance anyway, rocks!
With that,
the next time I want to see all the long hair just sprinkled down. I used to go to concerts and just be amazed by that.
There we go. That's cool.
I would, but I'm working the
camera. This next song? What is this, The Pit? This is called The Pit, man. You ready to hear a song called The Pit? Oh! Okay, go ahead. Here we go.
Hey, the Crucified already has a song.
This is a song where usually a lot of people go crazy, man. So watch out. Okay.
Thank you.
When you get off stage, give him a big hug.
Mosh him!
Don't mosh him, please. We're pretty. We love our drummer. I guess I've never actually formally introduced anybody in the band. I can do that. This is Kevin on the bass. Kevin O'Brien. Doing a great job.
Kevin O'Brien.
Over here on the guitar. This is Jorge Luebano. Yeah. El Paso. And right here in the drums, man, is this guy brutal? This is Muskrat, man. The one and only Muskrat. He's pretty tired right now, as you can tell. And I am Rod Nichols. I am the vocalist. I am the growler. I am the... Hey, somebody hug this guy right now, right here. He needs a hug. Somebody, please. Okay, here.